This is the glamour of the tunnel in Thurles post the Munster final. I'm with Kieran Kingston and Tommy Walsh off the balls, pundit for the day. Kieran, we'll start with you. Tell us about winning the Munster title.
Look, no question about it, we're delighted. It's a hard fought Munster title. Start of the year was when the draw was made. I think we were obviously rank outsiders with Tipperary, and if you were looking to get over that one, you would Waterford and two of the favourites for the All Ireland, and then you had a Clare team that we knew were huge team. So look, we're delighted.
And you did it playing a traditional Cork style, 15 on 15, lads winning their own ball, lads using the ball well, lads taking their opportunities.
I mean, look, we have to play to our own strengths. And we try to do that all year. If it's good enough, it's good enough. If it's not, it's not. And that's the way we've approached to get our game since early January. And thankfully, lads delivered today.
And I guess you want to learn the lessons of last time you won Munster and went to an All-Ireland semi-final. It didn't go too well, but I was just speaking to Patrick Horgan and he said you'll go back and play club games, and that's a really good thing. That's something that you wouldn't have done in the past.
Yeah, look, we spoke, as I said to many people already today. I mean, well, it's a fantastic day, fantastic win, great Munster Championship to win. Great for the minors as well, too. First time we were together in the Munster final 11 years, and for them to win was super. And there's a huge game next Thursday night again with the 21s, the Munster semi-final. But we got to part that up. We'll have a chat later on, or we'll part that up, because I was involved in 2014. That was our first Munster Championship win since 2006. This is only our second in 11 years. And nobody talks about the Munster Championship 2014. They all talk about the lessons that that Tipperary gave us in the All-Ireland semi-final. So we will let guys out and dare to enjoy it, go back to their clubs, and we get back together in a couple of weeks.
Kieran, thanks for joining us. We'll let you off because they want you back in the dressing room. Well done. So that's Kieran Kingston, the Cork manager. Tommy Walsh, what an impressive display by the Rebels.
It was. They were brilliant from the minute one. And I suppose the thing that keeps being questioned of this team is, can they stay doing it? Can they stay doing it? After they beat Tipperary, will they be able to do it again against Waterford? They've done it. Coming up to this match, can they do it again against a team, I suppose, with All Ireland medals, with National League medals, with so many 21s, and they've done it again. So to keep proving their critics, you know, wrong, and they're just having a great year so far.
And you would not back against them, whoever they get in the semi-final?
I wouldn't, but at the same time, I wouldn't back against any of them, because I think we're back to the 90s, where everyone left in the Championship has a very good chance of winning the All-Ireland. Tipperary have been there. They showed last night how many goals they can score, and that's definitely in their armour, which might lead them, I suppose, especially if they get to Croke Park, onto winning them big matches. But as a whole, I think both... Yep. Was it six or eight teams left in it have a great chance.
Tommy Walsh, thank you very much. Thank you for watching.